to perform the necessary calculations, Gaussian calculations, for using the UCA-FUKUI program, you must first define the 6-11 GXX, DP, property-oriented basis set in the input file of the calculation to be performed with Gaussian. This property-oriented basis set is particularly suitable for use with the FMO approximation. This property-oriented basis set can be found and downloaded from the basis set exchange. The reference for the publication where the details of how this basis set was optimized and its characteristics can be found in the video description. The second step is to optimize the geometry of the molecule with the 6-311 GXX, DP, basis set. After this, we will always use the optimized geometry to perform the rest of the calculations. Don't forget that the gen command is essential for using a basis set defined in this way. Next, a single point, SP, calculation must be performed to obtain the overlap integrals. For this, the IOP, 3:33=4, command must be included. In this same single point calculation, you can ask Gaussian to generate and save the *.check file in the percent section section, %check equals file name.check. Gaussian's utility form CHK allows converting the *.check file to FCH format. The UCA-FUKUI program reads the canonical molecular orbitals from this file. It is extremely important to open the *.fch file and check that the number of basis functions parameter is equal to the number of independent basis functions parameter. If not, to avoid eliminating dependent basis functions, the IOP, 3:32=2, command can be used. Since this command may cause convergence issues in the electronic energy calculation, the SSF equals MaxCycle equals 1000, or a sufficiently large number, command can be used to increase the maximum number of iterations in the self-consistent SCF process. When using the UCA-FUKUI program to calculate reactivity descriptors, it is advisable that all files to be opened with the program are in the same folder. The URL where the UCA-FUKUI program can be downloaded can be found in the video description. The reference for the article where the UCA-FUKUI program was published can be found in the video description. The indices _2_mulliken_G16 software allows replacing the values of Mulliken charges with the values you input into the program, such as FUKUI indices or any other atomic reactivity descriptor, local electronic hardness, local electrophilicity, etc. After the change, the newly generated results file, scratch.out, can be edited with Gauss view or an equivalent program to create graphical representations of the new indices. The URL where the indices _2_mulliken_G16 software program can be downloaded can be found in the video description.